So I want to address the issue of vaccination, COVID-19 vaccination, because it has been going on at a very, very slow pace. We are losing our people every day. And I think that as a country, we have lost a lot of resources in things that do not add value. So it is my appeal to the minister, to the cabinet secretary for health, and the cabinet secretary for the national treasury to set aside 18 billion shillings so that you can be able to vaccinate all Kenyans who are above the age of 18. And because once we do that, it's actually a saving. It's not an expenditure. Because once we do that, we can now comfortably reopen the economy fully without any restriction. And once we do that, we are going to see economic recovery, and therefore we are even going to collect more money in terms of revenue that we badly need. So there's no point. In America, they are vaccinating over 3 million people every day. If we do that in Kenya, we only need 8 days to vaccinate all eligible Kenyans above the age of 18. Within 1 week, we finish with this business. We do a mass vaccination like the one we do for polio and other diseases, and we get done with that business, and so that we can comfortably move on with our life. I do not think that 18 billion is too much to ask for us to be able to fully reopen the economy. Otherwise, if we keep on, you know, every day, they are reading statements, how many people died, how many are in hospital, we don't need that rubbish. What we need is to get done with a solution once and for all. The government is failing because this is not the time that we do not have a vaccine. Now we have a vaccine. We know where the vaccine is. We know how much it costs. Even that 18 billion is assuming the cost of $7, which is high. But you can live with that for as long as we are able to vaccinate all our people and fully reopen the economy. Because if we continue the way we are going now, even government employees, I think another 2 months, the government will not be able to even pay government employees. And actually, Kenya is looking at a situation whereby we might even start defaulting on our loans and international obligations because we are hardly collecting any revenue. So kindly, I want to appeal to the government, to the president, to the cabinet secretary for health, to the cabinet secretary for national treasury. 18 billion ni ile pesa tuliambiwa ni kama ni bilioni mbili ni wizi ya siku tisa. So hiyo siku tisa tupeleke kwa vaccine, we vaccinate all our people and we reopen the economy.